Welcome to Herald TV News Bulletin with me, Orina. In a move aimed at addressing North Goa's water needs, the Tillari Irrigation Project reopened its main gates on Wednesday morning, initiating the journey of water expected to reach Porvorim by Thursday. However, what was anticipated to bring relief to the residents has turned into a nightmare for the people of Shioli Sodie, as unopened water channels led to flooded roads and homes. Unfortunately, the uncoordinated release resulted in water entering homes in Shioli Sodie, causing distress among the residents. Locals expressed their grievances, demanding compensation for losses incurred due to the unplanned water release.
Without any application of mine by the authorities, as a result of which it has entered homes in the Pilimbi Wada in Shioli Sodie, while the sarpanch and the deputy sarpanch and the secretary have been doing ground and spade work, none of the Tillari irrigation members have been seen. Here at the residence of Mr. Bhandar, the water has entered his home and even the compound wall has been damaged. Half of the road has been submerged here. As a biodiversity chairperson, I have always been against this canal for destroying the field. Now it is destroying our homes, and we want this to stop, and we want the government to compensate the villagers for all the damages that they've incurred. This gentleman has not satisfied lacks of his furniture.
त्यांच्यानी आपलं येईल आणि ह्याचा ही कॉल करून ह्याचं होता म्हणाले इन्फॉर्मेशन दिसा आणि त्यांच्यानी किती सांगलेलं आमका की कॅनल अचानक सोडला त्यांच्यानी सकाळी सोडला त्यांना बाकीच्यांक इन्फॉर्म केलं म्हणून पण त्यांच्यानी किती चॅनला किती ओपन करून असे ते सांगता पण आम्ही त्याका आता कॉल करून 2 वरां झाली त्यांच्यानी अजून हांगा काय कोण येऊन ना हांगा पळयता तुम्ही सगळ्यांचे फाटून पैसे दिले त्यांचे दुर्गा सुद्धा समर्थन
सगळे बोलला मग आमचे सगळे मिशीन आपल्यावर होता
आणि आम्ही पहिलीच सांगलेलं आमच्या कॅनलाच्या उदकाचं यूज ना म्हणून आणि ज्यांना पण आमची कॅनलाची यब नसली त्यांना आमची शेतात सुकत येईल
आज आम्ही काल आता झाले 4 दिवस झाले सांगलेलं येणी आपले ऑनरेबल मिनिस्टर हेमलवाडी येलो वयर त्यांनी साईड इन्स्पेक्ट बीन करून गेलो म्हटलं त्याचा कांयच फायदा झाला ना आज पळया तुम्ही एवढं व्हडलं कॅनल ते सांगताले आता 8 दिवस झाले उदीक आम्ही 15 दिवस झाले उदीक बंद केला म्हणून पण 15 दिवस झाले उदीक बंद केला आज त्यांनी अचानक उदीक सोडल्या आणि हे दिसाचे उदीक सोडला म्हणून इतले लोक सालवार हांगा आम्ही आता 9 वर्ष जर हांगा मोरता बनर फेर्नांडिसाचे घर आख्खे बुडले फाटलो दुरीक मोडलो त्याचं ह्याचा शोरूम आणलो फर्निचराचे फर्निचर ऑलमोस्ट तेजे 4-5 लाखाचे सामान टिकले आले घरात भीतर गेले परत हायजॅकाच्या घरात उदीक गेले तो तमाज सायटीक अँटनी म्हणून त्यांच्या घरात उदी गेले हे कॅनलाची त्यांना येतात त्यांना आता इन्फॉर्म केले आम्ही 9:30 जे ई केले 9:30 इन्फॉर्म तरी पण अजूनही ते उदीक बंद करिना आणि हे आत्ता सोडी एक गाव म्हणजे भानकराडो गाव आत्ता बुडला 3 वाळ हा 3 वाळू बुडल्यात
मेंबर्स ऑफ स्ट्रीट प्रॉव्हिडन्स हेल्ड अ मीटिंग विथ चीफ मिनिस्टर डॉक्टर प्रमोद सावंत अँड ऑफिशियल्स फ्रॉम द वुमेन अँड चाइल्ड डिपार्टमेंट टू अड्रेस वेरियस लॉंग स्टँडिंग इश्यूज एनकाउंटर्ड बाय द एनजीओ. Among the prominent concerns raised were the pending grants for the years 21-22 and 22-23, which had yet to be disbursed. Despite the inability to release the past grants, the Chief Minister assured a reassessment of future grants and directed the Women and Child Welfare Department to release grants for rehabilitation homes. To their surprise, Street Providence received 7 orders amounting to 40 lakhs each with grants for the years 21-22. 22-23 and an advance allocation for the year 2024. They also requested the Chief Minister to revise the grants for the shelters that houses homeless men and women with mental illness.
We are having an issue of a particular home where the grant for 21-22 and 22-23 is given at the rate of 2,500 rupees. So we were under the impression CM will look into the matter. CM heard us peacefully. He gave us half an hour. He understood the issue and he did not solve or he said that it is not possible to go back on those 2 years and give the grants. But he assured that, you know, henceforth the grants will be revised. He called the department heads. They were sitting there. They understood the problem. The CM was surprised that, you know, the grants which the Women and Child Department are giving us is like 1,000 rupees a month for food, 100 rupees a month for medicine, and he asked the department, where is the file? And there was no file. He said they have moved the file, and But yesterday, that was Tuesday, around 2 o'clock or 2:30, we got 7 orders from the Women and Child Department released. And those orders are about 40 lakh rupees, which is in one home, it's for 21-22, and remaining homes were for 22-23. And 4 shelter homes, they have given us advance for 23-24, which actually the department, I believe, is supposed to give any NGO advance money. We produced before the CM a lot of documents of how this shelter home scheme works, and he was surprised at many things which were happening at a rate calculated in 2007. We usually blame the CM or the minister or somebody when the guru, but when the officials sitting on a table and chair don't do justice to their designation, their post, this is the effect. We are forced to take the streets. So in that meeting with the honorable CM, we also invited him to call in the social welfare minister, our good friend Subhash Paldesai. His department also gives us grant for 2,500 rupees in a men's shelter home. But they give it to us with dignity. They give it to us every 6 months advance. And we told the honorable CM 2,500 rupees too less. He instructed the honorable minister to revise that particular grant, which he will do. We also told the CM of the issues we are facing with homeless people who are Goans, regarding documentation, paperwork, many things, and he looked into that matter also, and he instructed social welfare minister to solve these issues for homeless, Goan homeless men and women suffering from mental disabilities solely on a valid prescription of IPHP. So that solves a lot of our problems.
While talking about the decline in tourists arriving in Goa, Kalangut MLA Michael Lobo said that after COVID this year, Goa has seen the steepest decline and we need to discuss and study this matter. Lobo further said that cheating and harassment against tourists is one of the major reasons for this decline, and for that we need amendments in certain laws.
Foreign tourism decline, you have to see the numbers every year.
So who's the...
This year, post-COVID, we are on a major decline.
So tourism minister is response?
No, you cannot make any minister responsible for this. It is the policy of the government which wherever we are wrong, we need to correct. We have to do it collectively. It is not about one person. It is about collective decision. And I will also share my thoughts with the Honorable Chief Minister on this. There are various things which needs to be corrected, various things how we can bring this foreign tourists back. There are things which we need to implement in the state of Goa.
But hotel industry?
We have infrastructure, but some places which are there, which needs to be corrected, some things needs to be corrected. And there only we will see, because there is no proper things which are there on the beach. You go there, somebody is just coming and impersonating as a guide, and he gives wrong information to the tourists. He cheats them. This is not what was Goa earlier.
But hotel and
what is
tourism
today is wrong.
Sir, hotel airs and tourism sector is a collapse on this season.
No, there are tourists, but the number of tourists, the quality of tourists which used to come in these days have gone down.
एक रिझन तुमचा असे
दिसता की जे
अटॅक बीन जाताले बाय टुरिस्टांचे ते रिझन दिसता.
सो दॅट वी हॅव करेक्टेड आफ्टर अ लॉंग टाइम. वी वर डिस्कसिंग दिस फॉर द लास्ट 5 इयर्स. द करेक्शन हॅज टेकन प्लेस नाव. ऑनरेबल चीफ मिनिस्टर इज सीज्ड ऑफ दिस मॅटर अँड ही हॅज डायरेक्टेड द SP, द DGP टू टेक प्रिव्हेंटिव्ह मेजर्स फर्स्ट. बट आय फील दॅट द फाईन्स विच आर बिंग इम्पोज्ड ऑन दिस सो कॉल्ड टाउट्स ऑर गाईड्स इज टू लेस. It needs to be increased more, or 2 days imprisonment has to be done. Wrong information given to the police, to the tourists, and also cheating the tourists by taking their money, by telling them that this will be provided to you, and nothing is being provided. Swiping their cards forcibly is also some things which have gone wrongly, which needs to be corrected. And I feel that in the near future, we will get those same tourists back if we do proper correction and we put rules and regulations in place and implement them.
Today in the special series of Flashback 2023, we will show you stories covered by Team Herald on bad roads across Goa. Team Herald has shed light on the plight of deteriorating roads in Goa, wherein the residents had to continue to grapple with deep potholes and cracks that had gone unattended by the government-appointed contractor.
In our special series of Flashback 2023, today in this story, we will show you the condition of the roads, wherein people, especially the commuters, had to face a lot of hardships. Watch this special. The plight of the roads in Panjim, Santa Cruz and Taligaon, where the residents and the commuters continue to grapple with the deep potholes and cracks that have gone unattended by the government-appointed contractors and their concerned department. Various stretches across these areas exhibit alarming road condition, with tarred surface completely washed away and forming hazardous potholes. Some roads have even seen cuts down the center, making it nearly impossible for the vehicles to pass simultaneously from both the ends. Local residents are increasingly apprehensive, fearing a surge in road accidents, some of which may prove to be fatal if necessary repairs are not initiated promptly. Notably, few months ago, Goa PWD Minister Nilesh Kabral touted that states use the coal aspect pothole repair technique on par with those employed in the developed nation. However, the reassurance of these potholes during the continuous rains have raised questions about the effectiveness of these measures. When questioned about the status of the promised 10-year road guaranteed in Goa, Minister Kabral suggested that citizens utilize the PWD app to report the road issue rather than solely relying on the social media posts. The presence of these roads vows underscores that the urgent need of comprehensive road maintenance and repair initiatives to ensure the safety and well-being of the residents and visitors alike. Today in this special story, we will show you the condition of the roads in Goa, and especially in today's story, we will show you the condition of the road in Morjim in ward number 2. Yes, the reality of this road in ward number 2 is in a bad condition. The road in Morjim near the Tibet Cafe is in a completely bad condition, due to which a rider was seriously injured, and we have this footage of how he fell. Look at this visual. Here, due to the bad condition of this road filled with potholes and waterlogging, one bike rider was seriously injured. The question arises, what were the authorities doing? Why wasn't this road being repaired? Is this the type of pre-monsoon work? Questions are many, but no answers. Watch this visuals. Roads in Kalangut is a nightmare. PWD Chief Engineer Alan Pereira said that another 6 months all roads in Kalangut would be hot mixed. After Kalangut Sarpanch Joseph Sequeira recently criticized the PWD Minister Nilesh Kabral for neglecting Kalangut, the senior PWD official said on Friday that inspected roads will be done.
आता हे दौडलो येयलो आणि तो ऑफिसर येयलो कित्याक की बारीक ते ग्राउंड लेवलार जे स्टाफ आहात त्यांचे त्यांच्यानी सारखे काम करूंक ना म्हणून एक सिंपल सी गोष्ट सांगता तुमकां हांव फाटल्या दिसांनी ते एक व्हडले जेट पॅचर मशीन हाडले रातचे सगळे रस्तो ब्लॉक केलो आणि एक व्हणो पुरयलो त्यांच्यानी हांवूय आसलो तिका आणि दुसरो व्हणो 3 मीटराच्या अंतरार आसलो तो त्यांच्यानी तोच सोडलो ते सांगू सोदता की हे जे एम्प्लॉईज आहात त्यांचे ग्राउंड लेवलार ते इग्नोरंट, ते पोंग सोदिना किरे चाललं पण ते आणि तसेच सोडून वयता आणि मागीर फोटो मारून दाखवता की हो रस्तो झालो म्हणून.
As the year draws to a close, Goa is alive with a contagious buzz of excitement. In this edition of Street Voices, Herald team delves into the perspectives of numerous tourists exploring the significance of being in Goa during the New Year celebrations.
No stone unturned to get to the concerns of the people and the issues they want to raise. It's your voice on your platform, Herald TV.
अच्छा लग रहा है लेकिन थोड़ा इस टाइम पे महंगा तो है. थोड़ा बहुत महंगा है लेकिन फिर भी अच्छा है. फीचर सब अच्छा है, क्लीन है, फिर भी और क्लाइमेट भी थोड़ा वेरिएशन है. बहुत ज़्यादा गर्मी होता है और रात में बहुत ज़्यादा ठंड होता है, फिर भी ठीक है, अच्छा लगता है.
आप 31 तक रहेंगे गोवा में?
नहीं सर, नहीं, हम एक ही दिन के लिए आए थे कल.
ओके, कभी 31 के लिए आए हैं गोवा में?
नहीं पहली बार.
ओके ओके.
आप कहाँ के?
हम
दिल्ली के. पहली बार गोवा में आए हैं? क्या 31 सेलिब्रेशन कल के लिए आए हैं?
भाई यहाँ पर रहते हैं, काम करते हैं किसानों में, तो उनके साथ ही रहें. जाएंगे घूमने बाहर जब देखते देखेंगे अभी टाइम है.
मुझे क्लब में भी जाएंगे, डांस बार में
जाएंगे. हाँ यस.
हाँ
गए नहीं है, फर्स्ट टाइम जाएंगे यहाँ पर भी डांस बार.
हाँ
तो मैंने भैया कह रहे हैं चलेंगे 1 अगस्त को या नहीं सॉरी 1 जनवरी को, इसलिए नाइट शो करेंगे. नाइट शो होता है.
ओके, आपके गोवा के बारे में क्या व्यूज है, मुझे क्या बोलना चाहते हैं गोवा के बारे में?
जो सर्विस सेफ्टी है ये समय मस्त है. मतलब जो यहाँ पर रहते हैं लोग, हम दिल्ली में फ़ोन सड़क पर चलाएंगे तो यहाँ पर छीन के ले जाते हैं, पर यहाँ पर ये नहीं, ये सब यहाँ पर सुरक्षा बहुत अच्छी है यहाँ की.
हाँ मुझे गोवा में सुरक्षा और हॉस्पिटलिटी सब अच्छा है.
सब अच्छा है.
सो आप पहली बार गोवा में आए हैं?
नहीं नहीं, मैं थर्ड टाइम आया हूँ.
सो आप ये तीसरी बार आ रहे हो, सो आपका एक्सपीरियंस कैसा लगा गोवा? मुझे गोवा
एक्सपीरियंस तो यार बहुत, मतलब बहुत ही सुपर्ब रहा है यार. यहाँ के जो बीचेस है एकदम नीट एंड क्लीन है, खास करके मीरामार बीच सुपर्ब क्लीन है यार, मजा आ गया.
और इधर तुम्हें कोई मुझे लोकल प्रॉब्लम भी करते हैं ऐसा कुछ?
नहीं लोकल प्रॉब्लम तो हमारे साथ अभी नहीं हुआ, लेकिन मैं देखा तो था एक प्रॉब्लम हुआ था.
सो आप तीसरी बार आए हैं, सो कोई बैड एक्सपीरियंस गोवा के?
नहीं अभी तक तो बैड एक्सपीरियंस नहीं हुआ.
सो आप 31 तक रहेंगे?
नहीं 31 को नहीं है, मेरी कल हमारी ट्रेन है.
ओके ओके. कहाँ कहाँ घूम के आए तुम?
हम अभी मोस्टली सारी जगह पे घूम के आए, अभी इधर से हम अंजुना बीच और उधर जाएंगे बारह बीच और उधर.
माई नेम इज़ स्वेलिना.
कहाँ से आए हो?
हम लोग गुजरात वडोदरा से हैं और हम यहाँ गोवा पे फर्स्ट टाइम हमारा एक्सपीरियंस करने के लिए आए हैं. एवरीथिंग इज़ सो नाइस, सब कुछ एकदम अच्छा था, बट बिकॉज ऑफ सीजन कुछ चीज़ें थोड़ी एक्सपेंसिव थी, बट ऑल द थिंग्स आर वर्थ इट एंड बीचेस वगैरह एवरीथिंग इज़ सो नाइस.
ओके, आप न्यू ईयर तक गोवा में हैं?
हम लोग 31 तक नहीं हैं ड्यू टू सम रीजंस, बट हम लोग 29 को कल तक है यार हम लोग, बट 25th भी दिसंबर का भी यहाँ पे बहुत अच्छा सेलिब्रेशन था. 31st भी बहुत बढ़िया होने ही वाला होगा, बट 25th भी बहुत बेस्ट. हम 31 तक नहीं है लेकिन हम क्रिसमस में यहाँ पे थे.
ओके, तो आप गोवा में कैसा एक्सपीरियंस आपको?
गोवा का एक्सपीरियंस अच्छा था, मोस्टली बीचेस क्लीन है, सिटी भी क्लीन है, सारे लोग लोकलाइज हम्बल है, पोलाइट है, तो अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस था. फूड इज़ नाइस एंड एवरीथिंग, बट सबसे ज़्यादा मज़ा हमें राइड्स और वो सब में आया. एवरीथिंग वाज लाइक जस्ट अमेजिंग. राइड्स में भी बहुत ज़्यादा मज़ा आया क्योंकि पैरा सेलिंग, पैरा ग्लाइडिंग, फिर जेट स्की, स्कूबा डाइविंग. स्कूबा डाइविंग वॉज द बेस्ट थिंग. अगर गोवा में आ रहे हो तो वो ज़रूर ट्राई करना.
A fire engulfed Margao New Market on Tuesday afternoon, marking the 4th such incident in this year. The recurring fires have forced shopkeepers to voice serious concerns about the safety of the 470 shops due to the non-functioning of 2 fire hydrants. The shop owners have strongly demanded the immediate repair of these hydrants, citing the potential risks posed. Emphasizing the urgency of the situation, they highlighted the additional hazard of wires that could lead to short circuits, increasing the risk of fire. Shop owners called for improvements in parking arrangements and highlighted the risks associated with double-sided parking.
This safety is total. This safety is not going to be able to do. The future is going to be able to do it. People are going to be able to do it. The chief officer is going to be able to do it. सगळे भोंवताले सकाळी फुडें येवन खंय खंय कितें आशिल्लें कितें नातालें. आतां ती परिस्थिती तेंच्यांनी परत करची पडले. कलेक्टर जावं मामलेदारान येवन भोंवंक जाय सकाळी फुडें 7-8-9 बाबा गाडी खंय पार्कींग करता, लोक कितें करता, पार्किंग पार्किंगान सेफ सायड कशी आसूं जाय, हांव सदां बोवाळ मारतलो. जेन्ना मार्केट बांदलेलें आमचें पयलीं इतलीं वर्सांचें, तेन्ना बिल्डींग बांदतना तेंगे पार्कींग ओपन दवरया म्हणून अशें पयलें. हांव नांव घेवन तुमकां सांगता, हे रॉयल फूड, पुना हॉटेल, येदी व्हडली बांदल्या, तेजी पार्कींग हेंच्यांनी आसा, पूण ती पार्किंगां तेंच्यांनी आतां शॉपां दिल्या, ती ओपन कित्याक करनाका म्हणटा हांव. आतां पळय फार्मास सारकी ते कळ्ळे, ते सायडी सगळ्यांनी हायट वाडयल्या, ती कोणें दिल्या? ते न्यू मार्केटान दिल्या, ती मोडा मरे, तेंची पार्कींग खंय आसा? हे ते रॉयल फुडा कडेन पळय, ते पार्किंगा जाग्यार ताणें जेवणाचें घातलां, तें कशें जालें? हें काडपाक कोण तयार ना, फक्त कितें आमचीं मार्केटां आसा. बाबा हेणें अशें केलें, तशें केलें, तें नाका, तें मोडाक सगळ्यांक, पार्कींग ओपन करात. लिली गोवर्मेंट आनी कोण आसा ते सगळें पार्कींग ओपन करनात, मागीर कापसार दाखयल्या तुमची. कोणी आसा आमदार आसूं मिनिस्टरान ना, सीएमान येवन पळोवची मडगांव भोंवपाचें आनी पळोवया कोणें कोणें पार्कींग खंय केली ती. ते हेजे बाबू नायकान बिल्डींग बांदली, ते सगळें पार्कींग आहा, ती सगळीं शॉपां, ती कशी शॉपां जाली?
एक गाडी सुद्दां येवपाक मेळना आनी हायड्रेंट कांय ना. हायड्रेंट आसा ते भायर पिंपळा पेड्या कडेन आसा, एकच एक काय दोन कितें आसा, पूण ते वर्कींग ना. हेजे पयलीं डिमांड केल्लो तो आजून कांय जावना, हायड्रेंट घालता 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 म्हणून केल्लो, पूण कांय ना. भितर वायरी ज्यो इलेक्ट्रीक डिपार्टमेंटान केल्ल्यो, त्यो अंडरग्रावंड त्यो फेल जाल्यो, तेंच्यांनी परत वयर केल्या. आनी त्यो वयर वायरी पळयत जाल्यार तितूंत कांयच अर्थ ना, तेन्नाय त्यो शॉर्ट सर्कीट जावन हें करपाक जावपाक शकता. ते मुन्सिपाल्टीन त्यो सारक्यो करच्यो, म्हळ्यार मुन्सिपाल्टीन म्हळ्यार इलेक्ट्रीक डिपार्टमेंटान तेंच्या मुखार काडून हें करचें. आनी चारूय सायडीच्यान हायड्रेंट बसोवपाक जाता. दोनी मुन्सिपाल्टी बिल्डींग आसा, त्या हेजेर टाकी बसोवपाक मेळटा, ही ह्या सायडी एंड आनी त्या सायडी एंड, ती बसयली जाल्यार आनी सेफ जाता. हांगाच घालपाक थंय घालपाना, ऑलरेडी थंय बिल्डींग आसा, त्या बिल्डींगेचेर एक टाकी जर बसयली जाल्यार मार्केट फूल कवर जाता, गांधी मार्केटूय कवर जाता तेजेर बसयलें जाल्यार, पूण आजून सुद्दां कांयच ना तें.
पूण आमकां जाय जाता तितल्या मार्केटाच्या सेफ्टीक लागून कशें हायड्रंट हांगा बसोवन, हायड्रंट आसाक बसयल्लें पूण ताका कनेक्शन ना, कनेक्शन आसल्यार आमकां इतले व्हडले त्रास ना कोणाचे मेन ते. पूण आयज फायर ब्रिगेडीक लागून आमी सालवार, फायर ब्रिगेड, पुलीस ऑफिसर, इलेक्ट्रिक डिपार्टमेंटान तांकां लागून आमी आयज तेंच्यांनी आमकां बरे भशेन काम केलें आनी इतलें फास्ट केलें म्हणूनच आमी सालवार दमपाची ग्रुपीन.
आमचें उदकाची मातशी सोय जावपाक जाय, उदक एक जाय मेन. समज फाल्यां कितें इन्सिडंट घडलो जाल्यार उदक पावपाक जाय आनी उदका लागून आमी ट्राय करपाक जाय.
आसा न्ही हांगा हायड्रंट? दोन
हायड्रंट आहा, दोन आहा, पूण ते हे जायना, यूज ना न्ही, घातला पण त्याचे हे जावना न्ही, तरी किती तरी यूज जावपाक जाय न्ही. दोन आसात, एक सोडून दोन आहात, आणि एक किती 25 वर्षांचे पहिले ते हांगा उदक लागलं, 25-30 वर्षांचे पहिलेचे ते ऑपरेट जाता का ना जाता, एफ पी डब्ल्यू डी मातशें लक्ष घालपाक जाय आसलेलें, ते काय ना तितून, आणि हे हितून लक्ष घालपाक जाय लोकांनी.
A targeted operation conducted by the traffic police in Panjim on Thursday centered on luxury vehicles led to the interception of a Maharashtra registered vehicle due to irregularities in its number plate. The vehicle, notably displaying a mafia plate on its front radiator grille and equipped with tinted glasses, was intercepted during the operation. In response to these irregularities, authorities removed the unauthorized plate and issued a citation to the vehicle owner for the usage of tinted glasses. Ponda residents expressed frustration with the recurring deadlines and processes for Aadhaar linking, likening it to intrusion on their privacy. The rash witnessed at various centres for PAN Aadhaar link has now shifted to gas agencies in Ponda, where long queues have formed under the blazing sun. Consumers are urged to complete their Know Your Customer KYC process by submitting Aadhaar cards and identity or address proof before the looming 31st December deadline. Contrary to the deadline, Sahadev Shetty, owner of Bharat Gas Agency near Ponda Municipality, clarified that no specific cut-off date had been provided. Shetty highlighted the flexibility available to consumers, emphasizing the absence of a mandated deadline for the process.
आमकां तुम्ही परत पण ब्रिटीश धरता ह्या लोकांक परत करून डेडलाईन कित्याक जाय सगळं ते करपाक मेळटा. जेन्ना गॅस बूक करपाक येतात तेन्ना तुम्ही करपाक जाता बाबा डॉक्युमेंट हाडा करूया म्हणून, हे तुम्ही लास्ट मिनटाक ह्या लोकांक धरता. आई आता बाबा कितें ते बाबा कार्ड झाले, आता आई कार्ड येत न्ही, खंयचे कार्ड तुमगेले येवपाक ते पयलींच आमकां सांगा. म्हणजे लोकांक ऑलरेडी थंय वचून लायनीक उभे रावपाक तरी मेळटले, पयलींच आमी वर्सभर पयलींच लायनी रावतात, एक एकट्या भुरग्या कार्डान दवरता, कित्याक तुम्ही परत ह्यो लायनी रावपाक लोकांक बाबडे डेली विजीस जे वता तेंच्यांनी थंय डेली रावचे पडटा लायनीक. तुमची कामां जायना, मात तुमी मिस्टेक तुमी परत ताका घरा धाडटा. जाणटेल्या सुद्दां म्हाका काल हें मेळ्ळां की जाणटेल्याक परत धाडलो घरा टायम सोंपलो म्हणून, तर असे या ज्येष्ठ नागरिकांचे त्रास जाता ते मागणे आशिले सोशल वर्कर जे फोंडेचे असा जे फाल्यां इलेक्शनां प्रभाव तयारी करता की थंय लोकांक उदक तरी हाडून दिवचे जे लोक जाणटेले उबे रावल्या बायलां रावल्या सगळीं तांकां उदक दिवचे थंय वाता रखरखात सगळें आसा काल सीएम आयिल्लो ते व्हडलो शामियानो घातिल्लो माटो घातिल्लो तर हेर नागरिकांक लागून थंय खंय कांयच सोय ना ते वाताक रखरखा आसा ते कोणी गोळेन पडपाक शकता आनी जर मेलो जाल्यार हेची जबाबदारी कोण घेतलो ते म्हाका सांगचें
ताका हरशीं आजून तसो टायम लिमीट आसा कांय दिवंक ना जाय तेन्ना कस्टमरांक येवन करूं शकता पूण आतां कस्टमरांक दिसता की ती 31 तारीख डेड लायन दिला पूण तशें कांय ना आमचे 16,000 कस्टमर आहा की हे आमी अशें चालूच दवरताले कस्टमरांक बेश्टे पॅनीक जावचें न्हू आणि त्यांच्यानी थोड्या तुमचे जाता जाता तसे येऊन त्यांच्यानी लिंक करून घेऊचे
तसे पण एक आणि एक डाऊट
हा ना ना तसे काय नाही
तसे काय
नाही सिलेंडर सगळ्यांना मिळते तसे काय भिवपाची गरज
सो ह्या तर लिंक करवाचे जानेवारी फेब्रुवारी सुद्धा चालू असतले
म्हणजे आमचे कस्टमर काबार जायचं तर आमका कर सांगला कंपनी आमचे टाइम लिमिट काय देऊ ना
ऑनलाईन किती ॲप बीप तसं किती
हय ऑनलाईन एक ॲप येईल त्याच्यात जाय झाला घरा बसून बसून करू म्हणून जाता
ॲप कसलं तो
The Congress commemorated its 139th Foundation Day across the state, marking the occasion with celebratory gatherings at district and block levels on Thursday. Members of the party got together to raise the Indian flag in honor of this historic milestone.
Aaj amche desham pallo dis kidak amcho Congress Foundation Day. Aaj Congress mhanje amcho opposition aha. पूण आमी ते दीस पळोवया जेन्ना काँग्रेसान सगळे लिडरांनी इतलो त्याग करून आमचो देश इंडिपेंडंट केल्लो आसा आनी आयज तरी ते मुखार पावले फकत काँग्रेसान तेन्ना पयलें आमचें इंडिपेंडंस दिलें मागीर भरपूर स्किमो करून त्याग करून आयज देशाक इतलो मुखार पावला फाटल्या 10 वर्सान पळयलां फकत उलोवपाचें कांय करून दाखोवप ना आनी जे आदल्यो ज्योस्त आशिल्ल्यो ते आयचे दोड्यांनी 40 वर्सां 60 वर्सां 70 वर्सां हें आदलें पळोवपाक सोदतात तांकां माहिती ना कितलें आमच्या लिडरांनी त्याग केलें आनी देखून आमी आयज इतले मुखार पावल्ले आसात ते फकत आपलें चिंतात लोकांक फुटोवपाचें एम्प्लॉयमेंट खूंय पावलो आसा अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट कितले लोक शिकिल्ले बेकार आसात मार्गाय येऊन पावल्या पूण हांगेले फकत लोकांक आशिवशण दिवपाची हांव म्हाका दुबाव ना की जे आमचे लिडर जे आसात तांची सपनां जी आशिल्ली ते पूर्ण करचे सुवातेर ते ऑपोजीट डायरेक्शनां वतात तेन्ना हांव मागतां लोकां कडेन आयज आमच्या देशांत व्हडलो दीस आमी आयज फेस्टिविटीज क्रिसमस सेलेब्रेशन चलता नवें वर्स येवपाचें जालें आनी यू ओल्ड डीस आमच्या देशांत सगळे भारतीय लोकांक व्हडलो दीस आनी आमी व्हडलो दीस म्हूण मानून
The Jesus Mary Joseph Church in Newark commemorated Holy Innocents Day on Thursday with a special mass dedicated to blessing infants. The occasion, also known as Children Mass Day, is observed annually on December 28th as part of the church's remembrance of the tragic massacre of innocent children in Bethlehem. The Holy Innocents hold a special place as patrons for babies and young children within the church.
Jesus Mary Joseph Church, Newark commemorates the Holy Innocents Day with the blessings of the infants. Marking the fourth day in the octave of Christmas, the church solemnly recalls the tragic event where King Herod, in an attempt to kill infant Jesus, ordered the tragic death of all male children aged 2 and under in Bethlehem. Despite the somber historical significance, Holy Innocents Day is also embraced as a time of celebration and merrymaking, particularly for children. The Holy Innocents hold a special place as patrons for babies and young children within the church.
That's all we have in today's news bulletin. Thanks for watching Herald TV News. For more news and alerts, please follow us on Herald on Facebook and Twitter. Take care and goodbye.